गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट एंड टुडे वीडियो फॉर क्लास सिक्स एंड सब्जेक्ट कंप्यूटर चैप्टर नंबर फाइव मेन पार्ट इन वर्क फंक्शन एंड दिस इज द रिमेन पार्ट ऑफ दिस चैप्टर एंड माय सेल्फ अनुपम शर्मा आई एम रिकमेंडिंग टू यू ऑन चैप्टर नंबर फाइव रिमेन पार्ट बिफोर दिस वीडियो आई डिस्क्राइब यू अबाउट द मेन पार्ट इन वर्क फंक्शन 16 and the, what is the process of a mail merge, uses of a mail merge. So that time I will explain you step number 1, step number 2, step number 3. And right now I will describe you step number 4, write your letter. Step number 4, write your letter. Write your letter. How write your letter? Write a letter in the active windows and leave space where you want to add incident information. Write a letter. Okay? So, first step, write the. In this step, you will take one action. The action is that write a letter in the active window. Write the letter. In active window, write the letter in active window. Write letter in active window and leave space where you want to add recipient information and leave the space. And second, click the location in the letter. Click the location in the letter. Click the location in the letter where you want to insert. Where you want to insert recipient information. Recipient information. In the second option, click the location of the letter. Click the location of the letter where you want to insert recipient information as shown in the figure 5.112 on the page number 51. And third is click on the address block. Click on the address block. The address block dialog box appear. The insert address dialog box appears. Insert address block. Address block. Dialog box. Appears. In the fourth point. Select the address element let God add us. Select the address element you want to include. Select the address element you want to include and click on the OK button.
And click on the OK button.
Select the address element you want to include and click on the OK button. So my student, first in the step 4, write the letter in the active window and leave space for the recipient information. And the second option, click the and second number in the step 4, click the location in the letter. Click the location in the letter where you want to insert recipient information. And third, click on the address block, the insert block. Click the address block, the insert block, dialog box icon.
Address block, dialog box,
check the address element you want to menu and click on the OK button. And fifth number,
the address block
will be inserted in the letter. In the letter, now place your cursor.
Now place your cursor
in the document. Where you want to insert.
Where you want to insert.
Greeting line.
Greeting line button.
Choose a greeting line style.
Choose a greeting line style.
Greeting style and click on OK button.
And click on
OK button. Click on OK button. So this is the fifth number, the address block. The address block will be inserted in the letter. Address block inserted will be inserted in the letter. Now place your cursor in the document where you want to insert greeting line. In the click greeting line and click the greeting line button. Choose a greeting line style and click on OK button. So in here the four step number 4, it will enter the 5 numbers 1, 2, 3, 4. Explain before some time.
And this is a fifth number.
I speak you and write for your explanation. Okay. And now this is the figure page number 51. So writing a letter, you know very well what is the main application for writing a letter.
and
number 6.
Number 6. Now click on the next, preview your letters.
Click on the next preview your letters.
Next preview your letters. Okay, my dear.
So from the step number 4, it's a 6 point. Click on the next preview your letter.
Click on the next or the previous letter.
Now I'm going to tell you step number 5.
Preview your letters.
Preview your letters. You can see your
matter for the
letter. Number 1 point.
1 point is step number 5. Here you can preview the letter one after another by clicking
this.
Here you can preview the letter one after another by clicking icon in the mail merge task pane.
Clicking this icon in the mail merge task pane
for preview the letter.
Next, second point.
Finally, click on the next, complete the merge. Finally, click on the next.
Next. Complete the merge. Here only two options.
First is
click on those icons for mail merge task pane for preview the letters. Next, complete the merge.
Okay. And after that, we will start with
step number 6.
Complete the merge.
Complete the merge.
Complete the merge. In this step, you can print out or edit the merge letter. You can print out.
Main point is to print out edit the letter.
You can print out and edit the letter where the data source and letters are merged. When the data source and letters get merged in the document, it's called the merge document.
Or the merge document.
The data source and the letters get merged. Data source means recipients, numbers, information of the persons, and letters will merge. It is called the merge document. It is called the merge document. It is the final document in the main merge procedure.
It is the final document. It is the final in the mail merge process.
Okay, so in this tab, first of all, take print out, add the letter, and in this tab, letter and various persons list will merge. It's called the merge document. We can say it is the final document, the merge process, mail merge process.
Second number,
to print the letter, to print the letters, click on the print option.
For getting the print, print the letter, click on print.
Print on, click on print option.
Click on, if you want to take and
print out, then you have to click on the print option. Or to edit individual letter, click on the edit individual letter.
And you want to edit individual, you want to edit in the visual.
You have to click edit individual
visual letter, then click on edit individual letter.
You want to edit the letter, then click on the edit the letter. The merge to new document dialog box open.
Merge to new document. Merge to new document dialog box. Dialog box appear.
Three number. Select all under merge record.
Select.
Select all under merge records and click on OK.
Click OK button.
Click on and select the all merge records and click on the OK button. All the merge letters will be opened in the MS Word.
All letters.
MS Word. In a single document. Click on file. And number four.
Click on the file.
Save
it.
Save as to save the file. So I will again repeat step 6. In this step, you can print out. You will take print out and edit the letter. Then data source and the letter will combine that. It's called the merge document. This document can be the last document, the final document. Second option. First, print. Second, take print out, go to the print option and add it individual letter, go to the edit button, the merge new document. Third, all the merge document click on the OK button and all merge letter will be open in the single window in the MS Word, and click file to save the CSV files. So this step number 6 is complete. Complete the all merge process. So I will tell you step 4, write your letter, figure 5.11 on the page number 51. On the page number 51. So here mail merge option, address book, click here, write a letter, in the active window, leave the recipient, leave here, click on the location of the letter where you want to insert recipient from the figure 5.12, click on the address block, insert the address block, list the address, is the name of the person, all include the country different in India, format address according to the country region, address, match find, select the address, this is a figure 5.1, insert address block, Dallas box, next figure, in the page number 52, figure 5.13, here preview the letter, along with the address, this is the address block, you will find next option address, okay, mail merge, address block, step 4 of the 6, next, preview of letter, here you can preview the letter after clicking both option, because the forward and the backward, mail merge, so recipient data, who will receive the letter, so this recipient data, click here to preview letters, click here to preview next letter, and this is the figure 5.14, this is the figure 5.13, so your chapter has finished, and as the same, I will discuss with you some MCQs, not some, but at least 2 MCQs. So first is, which tab of MS Word contains the mail merge commands? Which tab
concern the
mail merge command? So first will option,
answer is C, mailing tab. Second,
the address list is also known as A, data source, B, main document, C, merge document.
So address list is for the data source. This is A, data source. And third,
what column does customize column modify? What column customize the modify?
So A is address list.
To verify the new address list contains, you press the
OK and the fifth, which folder contains the recipient list? Answer will be my data source folder.
I will again repeat. A, insert tab, review tab, and mailing tab.
Answer B,
mailing tab, and the B, and second, the address list is known also the A, data source, B, main document, and C, merge document, is the A, data source, and third, what column does customize column modify? A, address list, B, main document, C, merge document,
is the A, address list,
and the fourth, to verify the new address list contained, you press the done button, OK button, yes button,
is the B, OK button.
And fifth, which folder contains the recipient list? A, my recipient folder, my data folder, B, and C, none of these.
So the B, my data source folder.
Okay, so MCQ is clear.
And now,
Phillips.
First,
if you click on the add button on customer address list dialog box, fill in the blank and dialog box opens up.
So in the fill area, you will fill.
After pressing fill, you have to fill button on new address list dialog box. The save address list dialog box open up
and fill it in. Right? Okay.
Third, the find letter is also known as the fill merge location.
Merge. Document. And fourth option, the file entry is also known as the merge document.
And fourth, you have to fill tag used to start mail merge process.
Mail. Also,
the address is also, the address is also known as
data.
So my dear, this is Philip.
Repeat you. First Philip, the address field, and second, okay.
And first the click on the add button to fill address dialog box. The add field dialog box opens up. After pressing okay button, on the new address list dialog box, the save address list dialog box open up. The file entry is also known as the
merge.
The mailing tab is used to start mail merge process. The address list is also known as the
data source.
Okay. Okay, so I will tell you true, false, and matching. Number
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
So for the first, the recipient list in mail merge is stored in the my data source folder. This is
true. Next,
the insert address block is used to customize how the address block part will look after merging with main document. So this option will
pass.
Next, using customer address, address list dialog box, a field of the address can be renamed.
When you delete a column from address list, all data of the column also get removed. The process of mail merge combining data sources with the mail document is also
true. So your true false has complete. Next, matching.
A match with E and second match with D and three match with A and fourth match with B and fifth match with C.
And you can match. Okay, bye.